Sorry, Melissa.
No, far in.
When you pick her up, Emily, I would see if you can get her to her stretchy place and then just pick her up and go in around, around the outside of the ring. Does that make sense?
Like,
yeah, halfway through the test or whenever you're gonna pick her up, and get her down and stretching, and then pick her up into your frame to go around the outside of the ring. That's it. Yep. That's it. That's it, work or so. She's reaching for a contact without you floating your fingertips. Oh, Austin. That's where you want her, Emily. Relaxed, yep. And then just need to package that the littlest bit when you move over there, okay? Watch those elbows and fingers.
Thank you.
in second, and then she had a rail, but I didn't know how.